I just know I'm gonna mess this up, and here it goes.
Yep. It's gonna hurt.
Geez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
I mistimed that.
Go nuts, new kid.
But gladly take those down.
Captain Diabetes, into the fray.
Go.
You can feel honored. You just got walloped by one of the world's most popular superheroes. Check your beer, Scott, because you're fucking delirious.
Nothing to do here.
I have a really good feeling about this, yes. Make way for Coon.
Coon.
Be careful, please. I have a number of existing ailments that I don't want to exacerbate.
Alrighty.
Okay, I'm gonna try something a little...
No.
Great. Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Don't hit my glasses. One, two, diabetes.
One, two, diabetes.
Oh,
good lord. 80 damage.
Okay, okay,
that does it.
You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikneo Shigina. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly. Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus,
oh,
my
no.
Kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Then give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila, these kids are picking on me.
Oh, no.
Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call you boss right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila.
Alrighty. Have anything to slow her down?
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Oh, goodness. Phew.
What is the...
Lights, teeth, whatever. Got something for ya.
Take some, take some... armor, Craig.
Who's ready to get maimed? Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Yo.
Hey, you better quit it right now.
I don't know how we're stacking up here. No.
You want to beat up my mom? You're gonna have to go through me first. Try to give a fuck, will you, Peg?
Sure, you bet.
Captain Diabetes is back in action.
Oh, yeah. Let's get some damage on her. Yeah, boy. Hit hard. Do I? Not right now, anyways. Doesn't do anything. Whatever.
It's my sting.
Hit her.
Thanks for saving me the trouble of flipping that shithead off. You guys can't find my mom. She's gonna kick your ass.
Oh, no, 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 no. Kite.
It's go time, butt lord.
There we go.
Not bad, new kid.
There it is.
Make way for diabetes.
Hmm. I'll deal with Kyle later. No, you don't. You don't get a turn.
Oh my god, the butler fucked you.
Here I go. Come and get me, dick.
Oh goodness, this is the last affliction I need. This is for scrambles, you bastards. I think you sprained my nose.
Yeah.
I'm super pissed at you guys right now. Ready to quit yet?
No, we're dealing with it.
Damn it.
Hit. Dreidel of Vengeance artifact. Maximum Jersey. Don't know what that means.
Huh? Are you okay? Nice going, guys.
Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And look, my kite's up in a tree. I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, yeah. Kyle Tina says I get to play with you. Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee! Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on.
Aye.
Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.
Here you go. What do we got now?
Well, crap. How are we going to get that kite down?
Yep. Exactly. How are we going to get that kite down? There we go. Match found.
That's a great idea.
Fart core. Here we are.
Full of surprises.
Take. Cousin Kyle's kite.
Now my mom can stop being pissed at me.
Fart core, the way down.
I'm going to call that fart core. When you need to reach high, out of the way spots, give me a call and we'll fart core up there. Man, I hope I never need to do that in public though. Kind of embarrassing.
Oh no. All right, let's get going.
Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, ow, ouch. Yay, I can fly again.
Time to be the biggest super.
Okay, I forgive you, new kid. Say, human kite from an alternate universe.
Sure.
Oh, wonderful.
See you. Okay, I'll take a picture if we can do it quick.
Yep, come on, hurry it up.
Okay, let me get back to tree.
You were kind of easy to fight, so I'd take you down again. All right. More experience. Got new artifact, which will be taking the place of that one. Got the new this. Now we'll be holding on to that one. Character sheet. New titles, I guess. There's something on there. Alright, let's go! Just me and hashtag cousin.
Hello, shitty kitties, where are you?
Shitty kitties. Alright, to City Walk!
I'm the fastest kid in town! I could have taken it. Awesome!
Let's go.
You later.
lens flare. Alright, so I need not that. I need this. Correct. Match found. Oh wait, yeah. It has to be from over there. Ah, gotcha. There we are. Fort core. Let's get on.
Clear for takeoff.
Oh,
hi. How are you doing that?
Ah. Hi there. Yeah. Simon, Simone, whatever.
Cool. Kinda chilly up here.
Yep.
Craft it, new kid. Just like I taught you.
Alrighty, Morgan. But first, we're gonna bring this over there. There we are.
Let's do this!
Ew, gross!
Well, we did it, new kid!
What you got? Yeah. Amazonian. Suit. Alright. Now what? Fort core down.
Clear for takeoff! Ah. You're really good at that. Later, man.
Damn. See, you did. Juicer crank. Yeah, skeeters. Alright, yeah. Craft this time. Not consumables, not the. Well, yeah. Nor suit, because, yes. But mission item first. Yeah. Costumes. Another headpiece. Not interested. Don't feel like being Wonder Woman, so I'm gonna ignore that. Don't really feel like being Thor either. Character sheet. Inventory. A bunch of mission items. Peppermint Hippo anyways, or go buy. Oh, what is this? D. Okay. That's neat.
Keep your gas in your ass, peckerhead.
And this. For my country gone button. Go in. No. Not what I was intending.
All right, kid, this drink isn't bad, and now you're taking a selfie with the DJ at the strip club.
Yep, DJ at the strip club. DJ Hippo.
Nice work, no hard feelings about that assy drink you gave me. Be sure to tip your waitresses later, kid.
you got going on, dude?
Not sure. Let's take a picture.
Well, that's easy. We're getting there.
Well, okay then.
Take Jimbo's wallet.
Have you heard my CD yet? I'm a way better
not.
DJ than that asshole.
Here we go. To Jimbo. Away. Out the door. But. Okay. Man, where is Jimbo? He's at the gun store, right? Yeah, Jimbo's guns. Alright, we're going back. But yeah, after we get Classy's medicine, that'll be the end for the day. Yeah. All right, Jimbo.
Holy crap, you found it! Listen here, Vigilante. If you're ever in trouble, you give me and Dad a holler, and we'll shoot the shit out of whatever's bothering you.
All right, ham radio. Master Marksman Ned and Jimbo. Cool.
God damn, I just gotta get one of them selfie things with the farting patriot.
With the farting patriot. Alright, new follower. I'm curious how many I've got so far. 39 posts, 39 followers, 5,000. Well, wow. I have a lot of followers. Cool.
Thanks. I'll swipe right you on Coopstagram.
Alrighty. What is new there? A new summon. Have not you. Wait. Oh, you only have so many uses out of these? That's interesting. So I'm guessing you can only get so much macaroni. Okay. Now, before I make any dumb, rash decisions. Nope. We just have to walk that way. We're walking to the medicinal fried chicken place. Sheep Pie Town. Oh, I forgot I blew up a truck. Bum ba 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 ba. Peppermint Hippo. Didn't know I had this available. Or could have had it available. What are you?
Come out, wherever you are, kiddies. Trespassers will be violated!
It's another good use of...
quickly.
Yeah, let's just go from here. Alright. Oh! Man. Leg.
There you go.
Nope. Oh. I had to stretch. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay. We go to the left. Ah. Right. This one. Diabetic rage. I know it's taking me a while, but I will get there.
One diabetes rage coming up. Okay, see ya.
Since it's... I can use that toilet. All right, we move. Swiftly. Harvester of Fognal. Oh, that's one of those. Yeah. Fart core. We move.
Let's do this.
Oh wait, what's going on there? There it is. Now let's try again.
Clear for takeoff! Ah! Yeah! Whoa, we did it, new kid!
What you got? Patriot suit. Sweet. Yeah. Fart core. You said it was fine. I'm not concerned. Okay.
Go on. Don't be shy.
Cheesy shrimp burrito. New time fart. Cool. So it pauses, so you're not going to get shot. Okay.
Ah, new kid. I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Weird.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Okay.
Hey, you want to get high?
Seems like not a lot of people were interested in this.
Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in
game.
Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs.
At least today.
I'll tell you what, I don't listen.
And you work here in a pot store.
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething? I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
It turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent, but I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need. combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment, the tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C.
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the eye that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. There she is. See, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up.
Hey, Tali, it's cool. Relax.
You mess up.
It is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you. You relax.
Fighting Sober Towley.
Bartenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation.
Calm down, Towley. Or calm Towley down.
Product everywhere. Need a light? You're gonna wish you were a towel.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Shit, now you light my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. God, there, freshener.
Burn another pack.
Right. That way.
This is workplace harassment.
Oi.
Ah, you burned. Fuck him up, butthole.
Come on.
I can do this all day.
Towel boy.
I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the towel. Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this
Come
is
on.
My savings and weed here.
Good job, Cartman.
Oh, shit. Quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another...
That one.
Hey, take it out on the towel.
Yeah, Cartman, you're burning.
That's why I can't take my 5 minute. Oh man! I was hoping you'd burn that one too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
light up that last pile.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Yeah.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Have that, Towley.
Your turn is now property of Spoon and Friends.
The customer's wrong, bitch.
Wow, Towley has infinite health.
Oh, no, well, dude.
Yeah.
Up here?
You've got to be kidding me.
This kind of stuff isn't in the employee manual.
You guys are such assholes.
Yeah, Cartman.
I think I might close the shop early today.
I'm dealing with it.
I know we're in combat and all, but I feel super relaxed around you dudes right now. Now for my best attack! Hey guys, hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. I'm psyched to see you, man.
And he's high. Mellowed pain receptors, enriched antidote recipe, and a $130. Nice. Not a bad fight.
Yeah, this is for Classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. But come by anytime for a hookup.
Okay.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to Classy.
Come on. What am I trying to do first? Classy's at Jimmy's house, right? Yeah. Have I not been to the community center? Yeah. Alright, so get to a fast travel point. Wait, what is this? Oh, enriched antidote. Okay. This piece. Captain USA. Patriot. Artifacts. No, I don't have any more new artifacts for that. Oh, there we go. Health improvement. Nah. I think I'll go with this for now. There we go. Oh wait, yeah. Let's get this run though. Come on.
Clear for takeoff. Ah!
Nope. Almost messed up.
Yeah. Man, my whole outfit reeks now. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. See. Double mask. Fart core here.
Let's do this. Well, we did it, new kid.
Good job. I got Revenger costume. Nice. Nope, still need to level up for that. Revenger. I think I'm good with the what I've got currently. What do you have here? Do we have more to go?
Clear for takeoff. Whoa, whoa. All right, we made
nope,
it.
We landed.
Later, man.
Cool. So use this to get to Kyle's.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Cartman's not Kyle's. My bad. This took a character for another one. Oh well.
Catch you later.
Radio.
Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
Oh, is a little Forthy afraid?
Poor
not really.
Baby.
Oh wait, I'm almost to a level up actually. Let's go pick on some 6th graders. Ah man, I messed up. Oh well.
Who wants the first cut?
Oh wait. Yeah, let's do this first.
You got screwed.
Maybe when they're closer.
You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king.
King coming through.
Ooh. Beat him up.
Looking sharp, Pim. Damn right, diabetes.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
No.
Leave our friends with these guys. Tell them what you're made up,
Oops.
Well done, butthole. My turn.
There we go.
You guys, having diabetes is cool. Mega Palm Punch. Oh yeah, take that, bitch.
Beat him up.
You're the disease, and I'm the
got king. You.
Try not to
you're
slip
the disease,
on your own guts.
And I'm the king.
I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Massage the fact that you... Whatever, dude.
Well done, butthole. Are we done here?
Yeah, we're done. You're good, Craig. You're good. There we go. Level up. New major slot. So I can bump up my power by that much more. Major slot. There we go. $239. That sounds like a nice number. Oh wait. Yeah. To Jimmy's, away we go. Very simple game.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
Back in December. I already got you. That is not on the tree. Jimmy's house. Yeah, that's this one, right? Unless I'm mistaken. No, it's back a ways. One and two should be Jimmy's. Yeah, there
See,
we are.
Here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well, better hand my prescription.
Yep.
When it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit bad. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying?
I guess so.
Much fucking better. Alright, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is
Yo.
New Story. That's where they taking the cats, you know what I'm saying?
That's it. Coon, this is Fez. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the used store in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The used store. We should have known.
They?
Alright, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fast pass. Fast pass. Fast pass. Fast pass. Pass out.
Okay. Good job, Jimmy.
Ain't my little hero.
All right.
I gotta get a selfie with my little hero.
Yeah, I thought as much. Everybody follows and does whatever.
Thanks, player. I'll see you on the ground.
Sure thing, buddy.
Follower Jimmy.
That's going to kill on social media.
Yeah, well. Alright, let's get back home. Over my house is.
New kid, this is Super
hey,
Craig.
You're that you farting vigilante from the news,
out.
Right?
Go over to Crunchy's micro booth. Somebody there can help you.
Not a talker, eh? Well,
okay.
Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
Wait. Okay, that's fine. Home. We're going home.
Hey, new kid. So it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay,
is it?
Could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe?
Yeah, that's fine. Thanks. I'll come back later. This should be home. Yeah. Hi there.
Hey, little buddy. Great to see you. Really great.
All right, Dad. Turn that off. What's in here? I got a new fast pass character sheet. Bunch of other stuff. Save. I've been playing without saving. That's not safe. Okay. Alright, guys. Thank you for coming. Stay safe. Have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye. Yeah. We'll try this. Well, not this specifically, and not for this long tomorrow. Bye, guys.